So right here we've got, I want to say it's like a six line garter snake or ride line garter snake, something like that. There might even be a Texas variety that the name Texas comes in front of. And that's a leopard frog, a young one. It looks like it's about to have a pretty bad day.